It's the final stop of the redemption tour for the San Luis Obispo girls soccer team. The Tigers finished CIF runner-up in the Southern Section last season by one goal. So the goal this year, get back to the title game and win it. The third-seeded Tigers on the road to face top-seed Clovis North for the Central Section Division I Championship. No score first half, North with a free kick, and this one goes off the crossbar. The rebound is sent wide of the net. Close, but no cigar. It was scoreless at the break. Second half now, slow with the throw. Frankie Phelan lets it rip off the defender onto Olivia Ortiz's foot, and she finds the twine. The Tigers strike first blood, 1-0. Slow on the attack again with under 15 minutes left. Molly Massman gets the pass, plants, shoots, and scores it top shelf for Mama Keeps the Cookies. Tigers take the 2-0 lead. Now with under 10 to play, the Tigers go down 2-10 on the field. Angie Crozier picks up a questionable red card in the box. She tripped over a fallen Bronco. So that sets up this. Taylor Mendoza with a penalty kick. She goes left pocket, cuts the deficit to 1, but guess what? Too little, too late. San Luis Obispo holds off Clovis North for the Division I title, 2-1 the final.
We've been training all year to just get back to this moment, and it finally feels good to walk away as a champion this time around. So I don't really have much words for it, except for the fact that it's a big sign of relief, and to see all the girls' hard work finally pay off feels really good.
We've all been motivated. We all call it ring season. We all want a banner with our names in the gym. Like, we're all super excited, and I just can't believe it happened.
It feels awesome. Like, we've been wanting that all our 4 years here, and it's just finally nice to finally get that championship.
These girls have changed my life, like, especially the seniors. Like, I want to be in their shoes one day, and just being able to play with some of these girls, just, it's unbelievable. It feels surreal to me.
The girls aren't done yet as they begin the CIF state playoffs on Tuesday night.